Hi there, I'm Lisa Zuba of the Zuba Academy. One of the challenges that many clients come to me with, as business owners, are how do I get more time? I lose time in my day. I don't have enough time for what I've got to do. So first of all, think about time in a different way. How you spend today is really a reflection of how you spend your week, your month, in your year. You need to be the leader of your time, and you can do that by changing a couple of things. The first thing is I start out with a morning review. What do I want to accomplish today? And if I can't get anything else done except for this one thing, what would make me happiest and most proud? And then at the end of the day, I do a review. What did I do? What's left over for tomorrow? What do I need to throw away and forget about? And that's my tip of the day.